Welcome to St. James Plantation's Event Spotlight. A sea town, a hometown, a timeless way of life.
This is the third time that we have run this event, calling it Wags and Woofs, and it's for the dog owners and not dog owners, and cat owners if they care, to have a chance to socialize. And of course, raise money for rescues. Probably 3 to 4 years ago now, a past president of the service club said, you know, we don't do anything for raising money for dogs and dog lovers. She knew that I was a particular dog lover and my co-chair as well. We both have rescues. And she said, you know, would we be interested in putting something together? If we have it in November, we have Santa Claus come and have the photo op with the dogs. This being near Easter time, we've got the Easter Bunny here for photos, and that's worked out very well. We did an Easter bonnet contest and a tail wagging contest. But I think the biggest part of our fundraising are the beautiful raffle baskets. We have 42 raffle baskets and about 10 items in a silent auction. And this is just one of many wonderful events that we do through the service club. We have meetings the second Wednesday of every month at the members club from September to I think May or June. Just come to a meeting and see if you like what you hear. It's just a wonderful way for new people. It's how I got so acclimated. I did not know one soul when I came to live at St. James, and it took no time at all to find a lot of good friends and have a lot of fun.